welcome to my channel. I'm so excited to tour the Lincoln Park Conservatory in Chicago, Illinois. Let's get started. Let's look at the fern house. The fern room, I should say. It looks a lot like the other ferns in the park, so the dwarf tree fern. I think I found the blue one again. I think it's called a peacock fern. Blue?
This one's really pretty. Focus is the name. Look at the leaves if you get a closer look. I like that one a lot.
I love this one. Ferns. A single man stalk with the trunk of a tree. Eaten by dinosaurs. That's so cool. Ferns and cycads, that's what's in the fern room. So cool.
I can't believe there's so many types, you know? We saw the crocodile fern.
All the cycads are the 13. You see how there's one wing is coming out over
here?
Yeah. Okay. You see the comb coming out with the male. All of the cycads in here used to be male. That one changed sex and became a female. So after 50 years, it became a female.
50 years?
About 50 years and is bearing fruit now.
So funny. It was like, oh, I still want to be a female, you know?
Better than that.
Can they change back?
Probably not.
Okay.
I never heard anything changing back. No one's quite sure why they change in the first place. You know, but they do.
Too much male is
weird. Yeah, well, that's part of it. You know, nature takes care of itself.
And so yeah, I would ask basket fern.
Yeah.
look underneath.
What's that?
I don't know. I guess it's like the spores of the seeds or something.
Cycads look like the palm trees, but they're different. Okay. They can look at it as the palm trees. When you look at the ferns,
wart fern.
I don't think so. Look at the leaves.
So many. I know. A lot of them start to look kind of similar, especially when they're all grouped together like this. I know. I love it. We could spend hours here, but I think we have to go.
Thank you all so much for watching this tour of the Lincoln Park Conservatory in Chicago, Illinois. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you in the next video. Bye!